Hello dear students and welcome back to this online class video. This is the 9th part of 13th chapter ways to multiply and divide of class 5 subject mathematics and I am Jai Prakash. Let's start the class. Now let's have an overview of today's class. So today's topics are first is how many times and second is how much petrol and third at last we will know about children's day. So now come to the first topic. How many times? So let's read this story. 976 children are going on a picnic. They will be taken in a minibuses. If 25 children can go in one bus, how many buses do we need? So here we can simple understand it that total number of children is 976. Clear? And they need minibuses to go on a picnic, but in one minibus how many children can sit? Only 25. Okay, in one minibus. So we need minibuses for 976 children. So here is a solution we can see, and two children have solved it. Check if they have made a mistake, correct it and discuss. So first we have to check their solution, then we will discuss about their mistakes. So come to the first solution. 976, it is our dividend, 25 is our divisor, and this is our quotient. So now 976 is divided by 5 times it is divided. So 25, 5 jai, it is 125, that's correct. So let's see the subtraction. 6 minus 5 it is 1, 7 minus 2 it is 5, 9 minus 1 it is 8. So it's correct. Now to divide 851, he just taken 10, means 25 times are 250, that's also correct. So it is 1 minus 0 it is 1, 5 minus 5 it is 0, and 8 minus 2 it is 6, it is also correct. And now to divide 601, once again he used 10, means 25 tens are 250 he has taken. So now it is subtracted. 1 minus 0 it is 1, here is 0, means 10, 10 minus 5 it is 5, and here is now 5, so 5 minus 2 it is 3, it is also correct. Now once again he has taken 10, means 25 tens are 250. So now subtraction is here. 1 minus 0 it is 1, 5 minus 5 it is 0, and 3 minus 2 it is 1, it is also correct. So now at last he has taken 25, 4 ja, it is 100. So here we can see that 101 is subtracted to 100. So generally it will be the difference, we should get 1, but here 1 minus 0 it is 0, it is written here, but here we will get 1 as remainder. Okay, so here is the mistake. So in the place of cross we will write 1, okay, and 1 will be our remainder, means 1 is 1 student, because in the dividend here was 976, which is the number of total children, so 1 will be also a children. Okay, so 1 is left here, so 1 child is left here. So in the quotient we are getting how much? Add the all quotient. So 5 plus 10 15, plus 10 25, plus 10 35, plus 4 it is 39. Okay, so for 9 we can say 9, for 975 children we have to take 39 bus, and for one more children they have to take one more minibus, means total 40 buses they need. Okay, if total children are 976. So now in the next solution we will see that once again 976 is divided by 25. So first from 20 ja it is subtracted, so 25, 20 ja it is 500, that's correct. So let's see the subtraction, that is correct or not. So here we can see 6 minus 0 it is 7, so here it not will be 7, here it will be 6. Okay, so in the place of 7 here it will be 6, then 7 minus 0 it is 7, here it will be and 9 minus 5 it is 4. So here we will get 476. Okay. Now, next 25 tanja. It is 250. To divide 476, it is taken 250. So that's correct. 6 minus 0 it is 6. 7 minus 5 it is 2 and 4 minus 2 it is 2. It's correct. So now the dividend is 226. So 25 4ja. Here it is taken 125. So it will not be 125. As we know that 25 4ja, here it will be 100. So here we need a correction. 226 minus 100. Okay. So we will get 6, then 2 and 1. 126 we will get. So now 126 is our new dividend. So once again 25 4ja we can take. So 25 4ja it will be once again 100. Okay, so 6 and 2. Now it is 26. So one more time we can divide by 1ja, 25 1ja, 25. So 1 is the remainder. Okay, 1 will be our remainder. So now here it is mistake and we have corrected. So now 1 is our remainder, means 1 is 1 children is left here. And what is the quotient? It is 20 plus 10 30, 30 plus 4 34, plus 4 38, and plus 1 it is 9. So once again in the quotient we got 39. Okay, and for one more children we need one more bus, because one child is left here. So 39 plus 1 40. Okay, 40 buses they need. Now come to the next page. Here how much petrol? Okay, so Isha has 1000 rupees with her. So total money is 1000 rupees. She wants to buy petrol. 1 liter of petrol cost 47 rupees. How many liters can she buy? So here the solution is also given. Money with Isha, 1000 rupees, it's correct. Cost of 1 liter petrol, it is 47 rupees, also correct. So liter of petrol can she buy, she can buy. So it's a simple division. 1000 divided by 47. So Isha can buy 10 liters of petrol. So let's divide these numbers. 1000 divided by 47. 1000 divided by 47. So first take the 100th place, it is only 1. So the dividend should be greater than divisor. So here is 47 and here is 1. So it 1 is smaller, so can't divide. So take another digit. So it is now 10. So 10 is also smaller than 47. So we cannot divide. Now take one more digit. Now it is 100. Okay, and 100 is greater than 47. So now we can easily divide it. So in how many times? In 2 times. So 47 2ja, it will be how much? 7 2ja it is 14. 4 is here. 2 is correct. 4 2ja 2 4ja 8 plus 1 9. 94. So 100 minus 94 we will get 6. Now here is 1 zero, 1 more 0. So bring down 0. So we will get 60. So 47 1ja 47. So here is 10 minus 7 it is 3. 5 minus 4 it is 1. So 13 will be our remainder and 21 is our quotient. So 1000 was rupees, right? So 13 will be also rupees. So 13 rupees is left and she can buy how much petrol? 21 liter petrol she can buy. Okay, and also she is left with more 13 rupees. So now next find out. So what we have to find out? If Isha comes to your city, okay, where you live, so how much petrol can she buy with same money? So for that, first you have to know that what is the rate of 1 liter petrol in your area. For example, if it is, I think in my area, it is 83 something, okay, 83 rupees. And so what we have to do? Just divide 1000 by 83, then you will get the answer. Okay, if in your area the rate of the petrol is 82 rupees, so divide 1000 by 82. Okay, just divide 1000 by the rupees of 1 liter petrol. Clear? Now next, children's day. So children are happy today. Why they are happy? They are celebrating Children's Day. Okay. So in which day do we celebrate Children's Day? If you know the answer, then comment it. Now, each child will be given 4 colored pencil. Okay. For one child, there are 4 colored pencil. Okay. Means one child can get 4 colored pencil. So the school has got 969 pencils. So total pencil is 969. To find out how many children can get pencils, the teacher asks them to divide. So which number they will divide? 969 divided by 4. So let's see the solution of their students. So here Irusvi and here is Srinisvi. So come to Irusvi first. So he is dividing the numbers by using division in hundreds, because here is 100. So 400 ja, it is 400. So she will get 9, 6, and here she will get 5. So once again we can divide this number by 100. So 400 ja, it is 400. So now it is 9, 6, and 1. So now we cannot divide by 100 because it is now only 169. So by tens or by ones we can divide. So by tens, so use 40, because 4 4 ja 16 and 160 it will be. So nearest number you have to find, remember that. You should get 169 or less than 169. So in 40 ja we can get it. So 9, and it is cross and cross. So 9 we got here as the remainder. Now once again in 2 ja, 4 2 ja 8. Okay. So 9 minus 8, you will get 1. So 1 is our remainder and it will be our quotient. So what is the quotient? 100 plus 100, 200 plus 40, 240 plus 2, 242. So there are 242 children. Okay. And 1 is left. So it is not a child. It is a pencil. Okay. Only one pencil is remaining. And total number of children is 242. Clear? Now come to the next. Srinisvi. So here she is dividing by using 200. So 4 2 ja, it is 800. Okay. So here we will write 800. So 9 minus 0, it is 9. Then 6 minus 0, it is 6. And here it will be 1. So now it is 169. So divide by 40. So 4 4 ja, it is 16. So 116. So we will get 9 as the dividend. So once again 4 2 ja, we can divide it. So 4 2 ja 8. So 1 is the remainder. Okay. Now add the quotients number. So 200 plus 40, 200 plus 40. So we will get 242. So here you can see in Iru's way and in Srini's way we got the same quotient, 242. So we can see the number of the children is 242. Now Shivangi's way. So she use a simple, very simple way. So let's understand it. First she just took only 9. Okay. Now let's see here. So only take one digit, it's a correct way. So it is 9 and it is greater than 4, so we can easily divide it. So 4 2 ja 8 she has taken. So 9 minus 8, it is 1. That's correct. Now 1 we cannot divide by 4, so just bring down 6. So it is now 16. So 4 4 ja 16. So 16 minus 16, it will be 0. Okay. So now bring down another digit. So here is 9. So 4 2 ja 8. So 9 minus 8, it is 1. So here we can see 242 is our answer. Means total number of children is 242 and 1 is remainder. So what is 1? Yes, it is chocolate. I think it is colored pencil. Clear? So now in this way our today's topic is over. So see you all in the next video. Till then, be safe, be healthy. Jai Hind.